How can we measure the stability of ionic bonds? Ionic compounds form due to the strong attraction between a positive ion and a negative ion. If we really want to know how stable an ionic compound is, we need to know how much energy it takes to break it apart. We can write an equation for this reaction. Solid sodium chloride dissociates to form sodium ions and chloride ions. Energy must be added to break the ionic bonds in sodium chloride. The energy of this reaction has a special name. The lattice energy is the change in energy that occurs when an ionic solid is separated into isolated gas phase ions. We can write its symbol as delta H sub L. Every ionic compound has its own lattice energy. A compound with a higher lattice energy is more stable than a compound with a lower lattice energy. Let's write a generic expression for lattice energy. Ionic compounds are made up of a metal, M, and a nonmetal, X. When enough energy is added, the compound breaks up into metal cations and nonmetal anions. Since the reaction we use to define lattice energy involves the breaking of ionic bonds, it will have a positive enthalpy. Lattice energy of an ionic compound is typically much larger than the energy required to break covalent bonds. We'll learn more about why this is when we study the structure of ionic solids.